Then how does the inverter change the frequency? Roughly speaking, an inverter is configured of three sections: converter, inverter, and control circuit. First, the converter section rectifies AC power supply and converts it to a DC power supply. Next, the inverter section converts the DC power supply to a pulse-like pseudo-alternating current. And the control circuit section changes the pulse frequency to control the motor rotational speed. When a fan runs without an inverter, but by a commercial power supply at a constant voltage and frequency, the fan rotates at a constant speed. To reduce the airflow, dampers are used, but since the motor continues to use power, it is wasted. With an inverter, the fan rotation can be adjusted to supply the necessary amount of air. It allows us to save on power consumption by adjusting the voltage and frequency and rotate the motors efficiently. The inverter has the advantage of being convenient as well as energy saving. The convenient and energy-saving inverter has been used in various fields, such as for HVAC, food machinery, textile machinery, printing machinery, as well as appliances which are used in daily life. Now we are done with Chapter 1. I hope you now have an idea about what kind of device an inverter is. In the next chapter, we will take a look at an actual inverter.